May I please ask which one of my colleagues here is Judge Raquelene Vasquez, since she was the chair of the Hall of Fame committee. Is she here? Where? Oh, yes, thank you. Judge Raki, if destiny shines on us, and it should be our mutual fate, I think we will go to appellate court very soon. Dumarating ko lang ako kanina, narinig ko ng saya ng ingay ninyo dito. Nalungkot talaga ako, naalala ko nung naging judge ako, mas masaya di hamak ng sa Senado. Sa Senado kasi, nananaginip silang lahat. Nananaginip silang maging presidente ng Pilipinas. Hindi ka mukha ng RTC judge ako. I was hearing a case of, I think, simple theft. And the lawyer asked the accused, hindi ba magnanakaw ka? Sabi ng akusado, judge, huwag naman akong insultuhin ng ganyan. Bakit? Hindi naman ako magnanakaw, pickpocket lang ako. Meron din isang kaso, nagbanggaan. Sabi ng lawyer, anong speed mo? Mabagal lang ako, judge, 30 kilometers per hour. Eh, yung kabangga mo, anong speed niyan? Sabi niya, wala. Anong wala? Eh, hindi ko siya umander, kaya wala siyang speed. Classic speed. Sabi ng lawyer sa witness, mukha po kayo matalinong tao. Sagot ng witness, I would return the compliment, but I swore to tell the truth. Tanong, anong pinagkaiba ng magaling na lawyer sa palpak na lawyer? Sagot, kung palpak ang lawyer, tatagal ang kaso. Kung magaling ang lawyer, mas matagal pa. Judge, do you have anything to offer this court before I issue my ruling? Defendant, wala na po, Your Honor. Inubos na po ng lawyer ko.